The Kyoto-Osaka-Kobe Bay Area lies at the center of Western Japan. In the past, it flourished as the home of Japan's capital and port cities. The second largest metropolitan area in Japan, it is compact enough to move from one city to another inside an hour and a great place to live. Recently, the Kyoto-Osaka-Kobe Bay Area has also been attracting attention as an urban center of innovation. World-famous accelerators are gathering one after another to boost the growth of startups. Cutting-edge technologies such as AI, the Internet of Things, drones and robots are rapidly pervading society. And in the Kyoto-Osaka-Kobe Bay Area, such technologies are finding widespread application.
We have developed a non-contact AI-based sensor. You can operate your smartphone or the laptop with your finger in the air. This is can use now various existing systems. For example, the fast food restaurant or the supermarket or the vending machine, something. Not only using a two-dimensional. This system is three-dimensional. Using the scientific means, the science will be present. This kind of the thing, like this. This system can use a three-dimensional, deep and sweet, and grip something. It's a very wonderful system, we believe. Thank you.
Akul is providing smart office platform defined as WorkStyle OS, which enables new way of working experiences with AI IoT technology. The OS can store the check-in data of workers by using mobile QR code and biometrics and extract automation, facilitation, and recommendation for workers. The WorkStyle OS can integrate with mobile, tablet, sensor, security gate, elevator, robot, Outlook, and Google for connecting with everything in your office. WorkStyle OS can be extended to outside of your office. For instance, co-working space, shared office, hotel, and even your home. Our mission is practice and spread new work style. We can sympathize with Kobe City that encourages practicing new technology for the next smart city.
K-HANNA ロボット技術センターはロボットの自立システム、人とロボット、ロボット同士の協調システムをはじめ、次世代ロボット技術の開発を支援する実証拠点となっています。今後、5G など IoT や AI を活用し、次世代ロボットやモビリティ開発の実証の場として、モーションキャプチャーによるロボット動作や XR 映像の検証、複数のロボットの自立協調作業を行うなど、スタートアップを含め多様な企業の実証ニーズに対応しています。小学生から大学生まで次世代を担うエンジニアの育成にも取り組んでおり、海外でも活躍する人材がここ京都で育っています。
The Kyoto-Osaka-Kobe Bay Area Innovation Ecosystem has a whole lot to offer. Why not make it your center for innovation?